Oh no.
Oh hello. No. Hello.
Hi. I'm Molly.
And I'm Tony.
But my friends call me Gunner. So, as you can see by my, like, profile name, my profile name, which is Gunner. You'll know why eventually if you subscribe to my channel, because I'll be doing a story time eventually, but only if I get a lot of subscribers. So be sure to subscribe and hit that like button below. Anyway, this is my first ever vlog. I decided to start doing vlogs because, yeah, you know, vlogs are fun. Anyway, this is Tony. He'll be in a lot of my vlogs. He's one of my friends. He's a virgin, but we don't need to talk about that right now. We'll have a story time about that as well.
It's sad.
But hey, if I have 5,000 subscribers by the end of the day, he won't be a virgin anymore. Anyway, today we are going to the MSU, which is where I go, Michigan State University, best school in the world, best parties, best sports, best campus. Good academics as well. So we have a very good school here. And today we are going to the basketball game versus Maryland. Maryland is ranked something in the teens, not as good as State. We're ranked number 6 at the moment. So it's going to be a very good day. So we decided to take you along with us. Tony, do you have anything to add?
Not really.
Yeah. So basically it's going to be a great day. We're studying right now with all of our study supplies. Anyway, we have a lot of friends you'll see throughout this video. I'll describe every one of them. They're the best. It's going to be a great day. We're super duper excited for this game. I'm a big sports fan. So just keep watching and you'll see the day in the life of Gunner. This is why he's a virgin.
Welcome to my vlogs.
What?
Oh, this is my friend Matt.
We're not doing this. Good
What's up, guys? It's Tony again. No, this is no. Matt's room.
This is my friend Matt. Yes. I met him this year as well. We have a group of friends. God. We call each other the Brody Bunch because there's a lot of us and we live in the neighborhood at State called Brody.
You're not doing
Matt
a
is super
vlog.
Cool. He's not a virgin like Tony. Don't worry about that, all you ladies. He played baseball in high school. He's really cool. His major is finance. So he's a smart one. He's actually struggling in CSC right now.
I'm not struggling in CSC. I have 100% in that class.
All right, we're going to go check out Michael right, now. There he is. This is my friend Michael. This is Michael. Michael, welcome to my vlogs, my daily vlogs.
Yeah,
Michael's we don't need the toot, Michael. He's very sassy. He came back from the gym a little bit ago, hence why he's going to the bathroom. He goes to the gym almost every day. He eats very healthy.
So, Michael is notorious for having the worst room. So, Michael, let's go in. Let's do a little dorm tour right now. Show us around.
He switched his room around.
I know.
Futon.
He switched his room around.
Wow.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. What else? Whose bed is this?
Oh, no. That bed's Christian's. He's not here right now. You'll get to meet him soon. He's at home with his girlfriend. They go to different schools, so they need to be together as much as they can.
Molly
I respect
almost
it.
Ended. Molly almost
I
ended.
I did not. What are you talking about? Anyway, this is their room. We come here all the time. This is where we hang out. This is where all the drunk girls end up because Michael's beautiful, so he gets a lot of
Michael,
ladies.
Michael, take off that shirt.
He's
for
also
us.
Not a virgin like Tony.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, that's them so far. We'll continue later. Hey guys, we're back. I wanted to introduce you to another one of my friends. She's in the Brody Bunch. This is my friend Libby. Been friends since birth. Love this girl. Parents are best friends. No. Really cool girl. Her major is actually social work. She wants to go overseas and help kids. She's really sweet, really cool, but also can have so much fun. Lots of fun. So she'll be in a lot of my vlogs, especially me. Anyway, this is Libby. You'll see her a lot as well. All All right, guys, I am back. I'm into my Izzone shirt because, as you know, I'm going to the basketball game later, and this is what we are supposed to wear in the lower bowl because it looks cooler. Now I'm going to introduce my roommate. Sorry. She's good. This is my roommate. I'm prettier than her. This is why we're not roommates next year. Anyway, so you may have seen us. We are very famous on Instagram. We actually went viral for a video. I'm gonna insert that right now.
This shit make them boys go crazy. They always claim they know me, coming to me, call me Stacy. I'm the answer to the E-R-G, the I, the E-M. Can't no other lady put it down like me. I'm
burglaricious,
I'm delicious. My body's getting vicious.
I'm in the gym. Anyway, obviously, you know, it's not funny at all. We don't really know.
Say my name.
Jesse is her name. We don't know why we're famous. It's not really funny at all. So, now that we've had a little bit of fame in us, we decided to start a TikTok account as well, because that's the way to fame nowadays. So you should go check out that. I will not link it below because it's so embarrassing. But if you could find it, good for you. Miss Not it. Anyway, we're going to go to the cafeteria. If you didn't know, we have the biggest non-military cafeteria in the world. And it's really cool. It's disgusting. I can't take it anymore. But we're going to go there now. So see you then.
All right.
Hey, what's up, guys?
What's up, guys? We're on our way to the big game.
Mm-hmm. Big night.
Big night. Huge night.
It's like negative. It's like negative 5 degrees right now. We're freezing.
But we don't have a car because we can't have cars as freshmen here.
Mm-hmm. So we got.
So we have to walk.
We got a long walk ahead of us.
Long walk ahead of us. Probably about 5 minutes. But it's a long walk.
Only 5 minutes, but it's gonna feel like an hour because it's so cold out.
I'm gonna try my best to vlog in the stands. Like it's like against policy.
We're gonna have to keep it inconspicuous though.
Inconspicuous, but we'll do it. So we'll talk to you soon.
Exactly. Goodbye. Look at all those chickens!
Alright, fam.
What's up, guys? Just got back from the game.
Of course we won.
Of course. Great game.
It was a really good game.
Great
I didn't
team.
Get a lot of footage in it, and that was basically the whole purpose of this game, this vlog. But I hope you enjoyed all the other footage I gave you guys.
Well, you know what? We have more games coming up. We won't let you down next time.
No, not next time. And like and subscribe for more videos like this. I know they're the best. You don't got to tell
me. You know, this was our first vlog. Yeah. Comment below. Let us know. What did you like? What did you not like?
Give us some ideas. Anything you want. So I appreciate the love that I haven't got yet, but I will be getting. Love you guys. Catch you next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.